But basically, I just need to clear up a few things. The results that you're going to see near the end of the video here, I haven't had any red light therapy because I couldn't take the device with me on the trip. It's just too big and I just didn't want to risk damaging it. I haven't had an Vapo shot or any dopamine agonist for 48 hours when the results came in because, well, medication's unavailable anymore and I've got to stop taking it. And that's a whole other video. So I just wanted to let you know that bit of background information before we get going. And as always, thank you for taking this journey together, and I'll see you at the end.
Hi, it's David from Life with Parkinson's. If you're new here, welcome. For everybody else, thank you for coming back and watching another episode. I'm here today with my good friend Trevor at Pine Mountain Railway. And our project for this weekend is we're going to attempt not to put gloves on, but make some Parkinson's gloves. There's a good possibility that you've heard about the recent study at the Stanford University showing that Vibrotactile therapy has been successful in easing Parkinson's symptoms. So in the description below, you'll find all the links to everything we're going to be doing today. There is a YouTube channel that has managed to reverse engineer the gloves designed by Stanford University in the trial. And we're going to be following that reverse engineering today. And though at times it's been really hard to figure out how to make it all work, so today we're going to try and put together the gloves, get everything set up, and in the next couple days we'll show you how everything is working. So we've got all the parts laid out here. And if you're going to buy everything from scratch, you're probably looking at around 300 to 400 Canadian, depending on what you buy, plus what you have at home already.
Hear the drums in the distance. I could feel the fear, the resistance. Everything can change in an instant. You might stay alive if you listen. Your best friend is your instincts, don't think. Trust me, everything can change in a blink. Hearts race, I can feel my heart pounding. Hold our heads up and miss the chant we'll be shouting. This is war, you won't take me. This is war, you can't break me. It's just me, no saving. I'm the only one who could save me. So stand strong, stand tall, stay up. Don't fall, give it everything you got. No fears, no walls, just fight, no laws. Push yourself to the limits, it's the fight for it all. We'll be right back.
Yeah, we've got one glove working, and the vibration pattern is good. Hopefully this makes me feel better, and we can help everybody else. We'll check back when we have both gloves working. So this is within 10 minutes of using one glove. My dyskinesia is already slowed down. That's just incredible. We have both gloves running now. It's been about 2 or 3 minutes, but the dyskinesia has gone down considerably, and I'm able to walk on flat ground. Even though it's pill time now, I haven't taken my meds, but with the gloves running, I can walk on flat ground. I mean, to do that before would have been nearly impossible. I would have started with a little Parkinson shuffle, but I can walk. Just doing a treatment here. I do about an hour and a half in the morning and an hour and a half at night. And so far that in the last 2 to 3 days has really changed things, like big time, from what I was until now. And this is without any red light therapy as well. So it's been really interesting to see what the results have been. It's so freeing in life to be able to do the things that you want whenever you want. But when you can't do them anymore, you don't realize how hard. When Trevor and I got the gloves working, and I was able to go out down the river and pan for gold and go for a hike without stumbling through the woods. When you're able to take back a piece of who you are, it's just such a freeing experience. You just want to share it with everyone and scream, I can walk again! I can walk again! I can walk again! And you can't walk one day, and you can walk the next. It's almost like a miracle. This little miracle of science. The tiny black little box with vibrating motors on your finger can do that much. It just blows me away. I just want to thank a few people for their help and for supporting me on this project. I just want to thank my mom, my sister Sherry, and her husband Douglas for financially funding the bulk of this project. My in-laws, Les and Linda, for supplying the last few pieces to the puzzle and the tools that we needed. And of course, my friend Trevor at Pine Mountain Railway, for helping me put together everything and taking the time and patience to do that, and for all noticing all the changes that happened along the way. Big thanks to you, everyone who's watching, for supporting this channel. Let's take this journey, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you. Have a good day. Goodbye.